New this morning in Suffolk, a suspect's in custody after a police chase. This all started with a call for a reckless driver on Route 58 and the westbound lanes. Officers tried to pull the driver over by Route 460, but the driver didn't stop, and that chase continued all the way into Southampton County. State police took the suspect into custody, and fortunately, no one was hurt.